Originally, I actually thought I wanted to do forensic science. When I was in high school, I was really interested in biology and anatomy and physiology, so I actually did a job shadow of a pathologist. During that time, I got really interested then in medicine through the pathology department, but I enjoyed working with people, so knew pathology probably wasn't my right calling. Always enjoyed working with children, and so then I got interested in pediatrics and ended up pursuing that career.